Knoxville Mayor Indya Kincannon says she supports the governor's executive order. She tweeted this morning that she welcomes a united approach to fighting the pandemic, adding COVID-19 knows no boundaries.